So today you have just received your sashes. What does it mean to you?
The sash means so much to me. I think finally, after going through all the processes of validation, and we came out without any cases of incompatibility, or those who were incapable, who suffered the fate of incompatibility, finally made their situations clear in the upper house. And the 100 of us who were elected and appointed, that's 70/30, all received our sashes this afternoon. And I want to believe that this is the beginning of real work. And just like in the opening speech of Chief Mokete, who said we should not accept everything, and just like the Senate order of the Senate House stipulates, we are going to work fervently, and with God's grace, I think we are going to make a dream come true so that Cameroonians can have a peace of mind about the issue of change. Because I think with the 7 of us representing the Social Democratic Front Party, representing the population of the Northwest Province, we've come here for no other business than cause a change. And that would not have begun effectively if these sashes were not given us. Now that they've given us, or the government has given us, and we are in the house, we'll make a dream come true.
Thank you. Thank you.